right, ladies and gentlemen of the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe, if we could have your attention for a brief moment, which is kind of a silly thing to say because as soon as you saw Jason, it got quiet in here. Right? You guys scared? You ain't that kind of scared, are you? You guys ready? How you doing? All right, all right. Then allow us to officially welcome you here to the Dirty Dog. Grosse Pointe Farms in Metro Detroit's premier intimate and award-winning live entertainment venue. And again, we appreciate you spending this beautiful holiday weekend with us. So I got a quick anniversary acknowledgement I'm going to share with the room, and then we're going to get to exactly why you're here. We got 1 year for Gina and Jake. Where are you? Happy anniversary to you, folks. Thank you for spending your 1 year anniversary with us. One down, and hopefully many, 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 many more to go. Yes? Happy anniversary to you, folks. Now, they were the only ones that wasn't shy about such a special occasion. They wouldn't want to leave anybody out. Anybody else in the house celebrating either a birthday? Is that a hand went up in the back? Help me out. Shout it out. Shout the name out. Huh? Tierra. Happy birthday, Tierra. Thank you so much for spending a special day, darling. We appreciate you. Still a lot of couples in the house. Anybody celebrating an anniversary other than Jake and Gianna? Okay. A lot of couples in the house. Anybody else celebrating a divorce in the house other than, no? Still early? That's too much to, okay. All right, well, you come to the right place, right time, so please sit back, relax, continue to enjoy your good libation, good food, good service, but more importantly, this amazing band. We are just going to remind you that out of respect for the musicians, any other guests that are here to enjoy the music, sit. What? Well, happy anniversary for 1 year. I thought I asked that question already, but okay. Happy 1 year anniversary to you, and hopefully, again, many, many more to you guys too as well. No, thank you. All right, so again, as I was mentioning, please be respectful of the other guests that are here to enjoy the music, so keep the volume of your conversation, please, down to a minimum while they perform. They're going to give you a great hour worth of music, a little bit more if you're having a good time. All right? All right, so I'm going to introduce this fine group one at a time, if you'd be so kind in showing your love to them. Starting out with the gentleman on the drum. Let's put your hands together, Mr. Louis Jones III. On bass, Mr. Noah Jackson is in the house tonight. On piano, Mr. Brendan Davis. And of course, last but not least, on the vibes, my main man, Mr. Jason Marcellus is in the house tonight. Again, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Enjoy your evening here at the Dirty Dog Jazz Cafe.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. And thanks to Willie for that rousing introduction. It's always great hearing that. We are going to start this set off with some music that was performed by one of the greatest gentlemen to play this instrument, the vibraphone, Mr. Lionel Hampton. However, I need to give a bit of a disclaimer because a lot of the tunes that we're playing, you know, a lot of them were played in the 1930s, and so if you're expecting the music to sound similar to that, well, that's not going to happen. So we just wanted to let you know, in case you're sitting there, wait, that doesn't sound like, it's not going to sound like that. I mean, we have our own way that we do things, contrary to popular belief. But anyway, so the tune we're going to do now to start this set off was first recorded with the first electric guitarist, Mr. Charlie Christian. And this also became a staple, one of the staple tunes with the Lionel Hampton Big Band. And we hope that you enjoy the groove that we put on this one. This is entitled Air Mail Special. Thank you. Thank you very much. This next one we're going to do is a classic number that was recorded by the Benny Goodman Quartet back in the 1930s. That was a group that consisted of Benny Goodman, clarinet, Lionel Hampton on the vibraphone, Teddy Wilson on the piano, Gene Krupa on the drums. One of the great groups, probably one of the first great small groups in this music. One of the first great ones, probably the very first would probably be like the Louis Armstrong Hot Fives. That's definitely one. But Benny Goodman Quartet definitely set a standard for sure. And you had other musicians that played this tune. But what we're going to do is we're going to treat it like, it's like a 1960s Blue Note Records recording session with vibraphonist Bobby Hutcherson. We're going to pretend like we're doing that when we play this tune. This is entitled Sweet Sue, Just You. Thank you. Oh, that one. But we just ended, so I was like, yeah, let me stop there. Yep. Thank you very much. Now, this next tune we're going to do has some historical importance because Lionel Hampton years ago was on drums on a recording session with the great master, Mr. Louis Armstrong. And Louis Armstrong noticed this instrument that was in the studio, and he turned to Lionel Hampton and said, "Hey, Gage, check out that instrument over there in the corner." And that instrument was a vibraphone. And so Hamp was playing on it, and so he played some chords on this tune that we're actually about to play for you now, and the rest was history. And so we got our own kind of groove that we put on this one. We hope that you will enjoy the Hubie Blake classic entitled Memories of You.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was another classic number. And this is one that Lionel Hampton recorded where he featured his very unorthodox two-finger piano technique, you know, where he just plays piano with just two fingers. And what he was playing was just incredible. It was really unbelievable. Of course, we played it very different from that, but that was a thing entitled I Found a New Baby. So now we're going to flip the script. We've been doing older tunes and doing them in more modern ways. So now we're going to do more modern pieces, but do them in almost, I guess you could say, an older style, if you will. And this one that we're going to do now was inspired by a story that I heard about Lionel Hampton and how open-minded he was. So, for example, it was in the 1980s where he had asked the band members about a certain guitarist. And he said, man, I've been hearing about this guitar player, Pat Metheny. Does anybody have any records of Pat Metheny? I want to check him out. So what we're going to do now is we're going to sort of pretend what would have happened if Lionel Hampton would have played one of Pat Metheny's tunes. So we're going to do something in which we try to answer that question. The tune we're going to do is by Pat Metheny, and it comes from his album Still Life Talking. It was a very popular record for him, released in 1987. And the name of this tune is So It Secretly Begins. Thank you. three. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yes. We're about to do one more for you. But before we do, how about it for Brendan Davis on the piano? Noah Jackson on the bass. Louis Jones III on the drums. And my name is Jason Marcellus on the vibraphone. And we also wanted to let you know that for those who want to take the music home with you, we do have some CDs for sale. And that's for those of you who still have a CD player or who still have a car where that was allowed. But for those who want to take the music home with you, we do have CDs for sale. Just wanted to mention that. So we're going to close out with a composition that was written by a gentleman that meant a lot to me and a lot to several musicians. And I'm referring to my late father, Mr. Ellis Marcellus. And this is a tune that started off as your, I guess, regular rhythm changes in the major key, but then it went to a minor key, then it went to B flat minor 11. Now it's just wherever it goes. That's where the tune is now. This is entitled Tell Me. Brenda Davis, Noah Jackson, Louis Jones III. I'm Jason Marcellus. Thank you very much for coming out. Have a good night.